That was the shortest red light
I've ever seen.